Good morning from the Wapatrand substation. Over the past few days, we couldn't deliver service and supply electricity from here. And yesterday, the team actually brought in a service provider to assist with cleaning the panels and the bus bars. And we had to do dry ice blasting. Unfortunately, we couldn't win, and the team was busy here until 3 o'clock this morning. And right now, if you're just going to see behind me, the team is actually now dismantled, taken off the bus bars and the uni blocks, and they're by hand washing off the carbon on the back. The red bars, those are the bus bars. The brownish ones, those are the uni blocks, and they are drying in the sun. We're going to put it back, and we're going to test and energize again later to see if everything is fine. But our estimated return of service is around midnight tonight.